Hello, 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 everybody. It is Nanami Arts, and I am back again with this video. Before I start talking about what I'm actually doing in this video, you probably might hear like some fan noises. Don't worry about that. It's actually just really hot currently where I'm at in vacation, so just let that slide for a bit, because I have actually no quieter place to record. This is the best you'll get, so hopefully you like it. So yeah, what I'm doing here is, as you can see, I've opened, well, not opened it, because I already started as the app was already opened. I am creating a monster girl, and this is just to have a practice for what I'm doing in a different video, which is the hashtag monster girl challenge, which is where you use this app, or I think it's also a website, so if you use the website as well, you create a monster girl, and then after you create her, you just get to draw her, and that's pretty much what it is. So for this part, it's just a speed up of me creating my first character, testing out how the game works, and then in the actual video where I do a speed paint, I'm probably gonna just use a different character. I might add this one, but I think I kind of went a little too far on details, but not that that's a big issue or anything. It's just not something I usually do when it comes to creating characters. But anyways, I think that's all I have to say. I'm just gonna keep quiet and let you guys enjoy this video, because I'm pretty sure my voice gets annoying, so bye.
I spent my whole life following the nighttime. Can't see the stop sign, what you gonna say? Wandering quietly, right into my dreams. It's all that I see. Always feeling something big or something real. Keep on shining, make it brighter than a spotlight. Sometimes I stop and stare. Follow my dreams right there. The dream glow. Thank you.